Unfortunately, y'all, we have a casualty.
Race sometimes, and shit happens. This is some shit that happened. I'm not gonna be too close because the owner, I'm sure, don't want to be videoed. Like, I don't see no ambulance and nobody's laid out, so I'm hoping that the driver's okay. And hopefully it ain't too bad. Like, we got some people that look like they know what they're doing with a wrench.
Stop 0 to 3,000 class. Competitors stand by.